So friends, today I will show you PMR for Nokia DWDM PSS32 and let's proceed. So we open our midline and one by one we take picture. First we check its LEDs as LED status is fine, so I choose the option pause, and the next one check general node shelf and general condition. This is the shelf for DWDM Nokia and it's clean. So and this is the fan units. So what we check in this fan unit, whether it's working properly or some fans are faulty or not. If it's working properly, then we take its picture as a proof. So next we will check the fan filter. So this is the filter we use. If it is clean, then no need to use the blower, because sometime dust particles got stuck in this and we need to clean from the blower, but no need to clean this. So this is blower. If the filter is stuck with dust particle, we use blower to clean this. Check the labels. Label is used to trace the fiber location, as you know that all labels are here, means no need to make the labels. So as a proof it's fine. Take its picture. Check temperature. Where we check its temperature? From temperature sensor. And this temperature is 23 degree, so it's fine. Room temperature is 23 degree. It must not exceed up to 30 degree. Alarm status, alarms are fine. Additional comment, non-Huawei snack, no. So you take an empty photo for this. Logbook is used for record. Dummy plates, no, all fine. These are the dummy plates 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If any dummy plate is missing, you should mention this in your software that dummy plate is missing. So need to install the dummy plate if it's missing. So first I replace this one. The fan filter. So dummy plates are fine. So start from 1, 2, 3, the slot 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, up to 13, it's missing. It's not missing. It's all installed. So, okay. Take picture for this. Number of dummy plate. Zero. Cleaning node shelf is pass. Equipment rack grounding. Yes, grounding is installed. fiber laying. Pause. Fiber node to tray. So this is the fiber. This is our node, and the next is this fiber storage. Let's switch. This is the fiber storage. Next one is check the fibers here. We have the fiber tray photo. This is the fiber storage tray which I show you. Where is the DDF to ODF inspection? So let's find out where DDF is installed. This is your ODF first. Let's take out its picture. As I'm checking that all labels are properly installed on fiber or not. Yes, the labels are fine. So for this NA, we want to check the DC-DB connections. This is the DC-DB. So PMR is completed. So I may stop the PMR and show you the basic cards.